Warning: read and follow all labels in the owner's manual. The wireless interface control remote is designed to optimize your stick welding applications. You can choose to adjust your output current by amperage or percent of preset current. Choose the mode of adjustment by simply pressing the menu button. Use the decrease button to scroll to display, then press the enter button. Then push the enter button to select percentage or amperage. Once the desired output adjustment mode is chosen, you can adjust amperage based on your preferred mode of adjustment. Make sure the amperage field is highlighted. Use the increase and decrease buttons to adjust this value. The increment of change with the increase and decrease buttons can also be tailored to the operator's preference. Quickly press either button for a fine step, such as 5 amps or 5%. Press and hold either button for 1 second for a coarse step, such as 10 amps or 10%. 5 and 10 are the factory default settings. These can be customized by pressing the menu button. Use the increase and decrease buttons to scroll to settings and select with the enter button. Then scroll and select output step. From here, you can choose the step you would like to modify. Dynamic dig settings can also be adjusted using the wireless interface control remote. Changes to arc control or dig adjust the fluidity of the weld puddle, which results in a smoother, more consistent arc. This setting can be changed by scrolling through the main screen using the enter button until the arc control field is highlighted. Adjustments can then be made using the increase and decrease buttons. Dig range is a setting exclusive to Miller Big Blues with dynamic dig. This setting adjusts the drive and penetration of the arc by controlling the short clearing current. This setting can be adjusted by pressing the menu button. The settings field will be highlighted, then press the enter button. Use the increase and decrease buttons to scroll and press the enter button to select dig range to make adjustments. If you're uncertain about where to set your dynamic dig settings, they come preset from the factory at an ideal setting for most weld applications. You now know all the ins and outs for optimizing stick welding with your wireless interface control remote.